What the hell are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen. Greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams, the echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something. You again. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while. Well, there it is. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Let's finish this. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Detective Castellanos, good to see you again. Back again, Detective. You seem able to navigate this broken world.
Yeah, but it's not easy.
Nothing is easy in this place. But a broken mind in a broken world, maybe there's a reason that you're here.
That's a grim way of looking at it.
I'm merely pointing out something that would be apparent if you were able to step outside yourself. But perhaps stepping outside yourself isn't what you need. Maybe you need to go further inside yourself. I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.